Sit tight, Ben. I'm gonna get you some help. I'll be back as quick as I can. Damn it! There's gotta be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out. This isn't hell. I don't know what is. Seems that someone left a message on a recording machine. The pharmacy is on the other side of the elevators. Get out of my head!
Daddy? Daddy? Do you want to play with me?
These memories. These thoughts. It hurts so much to think about my Lydia. Ugh. another recorded message of this doctor.
The disease suspends time.
It looks like that doctor found what he was looking for. Crazy doctor. All this should make you feel better.
I think so, Randy. I think I'm feeling better. Although I would have liked to see one of those nurses show up from back in the old days. Oh, those uniforms.
You remember how to do it?
If there's gas in it, I promise you I can fly this thing. Bingo! What did I tell you, buddy? If they've taken her to the safe point, from the air we'll be able to... find her!
Ben! Are you okay?
I'm a little dizzy, and I'm sad, Randy. I miss my wife. I want to be with her again, buddy. I'm tired of this job. Think at least she didn't have to go through all of this. We're like old men, aren't we? All our talk is filled with the dead. All the people we loved, not around anymore. We're alone.
Look, Randy, the safe point. You should be able to find them from there. At least I brought you this far.
Ben, are you okay? Ben, wake up!